Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about interesting concept of UiPath process mining. So UiPath process mining is like using magnifying glass to look at how a business really works behind the scene. Think of a company as a big machines with lot of moving parts. Each part represents tasks, processes and decisions like approving invoices or handling customer requests. Process mining helps businesses see how these parts actually function by analyzing data from systems like ERP or CRM. It automatically maps out the steps of these processes, showing where things are flowing smoothly and where there are delays, bottlenecks, or inefficiency. In simple terms, it's like watching a replay of a football game to see which player worked and which did not, helping teams make better plays next time. For businesses, it reveals hidden opportunities to improve how things get done, leading to faster, cheaper, and more efficient processes. Now here, we'll talk about different aspects of the UiPath process mining. UiPath uses these technologies to help companies streamline operations, fix broken workflows, and even automate part of the processes where it makes sense. So we'll show you in detail how we will use it, UiPath process mining, to make our life easier. Now, when we talk about the traditional approaches, how older generations work with these type of tools, or when the latest tools was not available, how they are making themselves available. Now, in the old days of managing business processes, people use meetings, interviews, and simply observing things to understand how processes worked. However, this approach often painted an incomplete and one-sided view of these processes. It also meant people spent more time understanding processes rather than making them better. If you can see this example here, there's one user who is trying to analyze all those informations from meetings, interviews, and everything, but it's consuming a lot of efforts and time for this users to understand each and everything, where UiPath process mining makes his life better when we'll implement in within his organizations. How UiPath process mining works. Before that, let's understand what is UiPath process mining and how this could help to any businesses. Let's understand current challenges. When we are talking about the processes, some of the processes are very much complex. To make our life easier to understand each and everything, we have to spend a lot of time to understand these processes. So complexity of the process making our life hell to analyze each and everything. Inefficient processes, it means some of the processes are not even having proper inputs or decision makers, which makes our life again hell. Compliance issues, risk management, and lack of visibility. Because of that, users won't be able to figure it out how they can achieve these goals. To start with UiPath process mining, let's get into it. What exactly it means. So process mining is a technique to analyze, improve, and track the processes. This enhance the and accelerate the overall impact and speed of process improvements and process automations. Process mining connects to a source system for continuous view into how business processes are executed with AI-driven dashboards and visualization techniques. You save time on analysis and spend more time on automating, improving, and tracking progresses for better business outcomes. Once we'll jump into the demo part, you'll be able to understand how these processes can be improved. But Here, I wanted to give you the detailed understanding and post that will jump into the process mining. In next video, you will be able to see some demos. Based on that, we'll explain each and every concept in detail. Here, UiPath versus competitor. This is not my charts. This is given by the Gartner review or Gartner reports. Here you can see UiPath is one of the leader in process mining space. If you can see here, Microsoft, Software Age, SAP, SagniView, Approvo, IBM, all are behind UiPath. Just one product, that is Celon, is who is leading this. After that, you can see UiPath is on second place. So is one of the leader. That's the reasons I thought to create this video. If you're using any other process mining tool, feel free to add the tool name in comment sections. Now here, this report is generated by the Gartner, and based on the peak matrix or Gartner report, this is where UiPath is sitting. What all benefits you can expect from this? First benefits you can expect, like survey processes across entire organizations. If you're working on any projects and company want to take a survey of that project, or maybe some processes which is running and they want to collect the feedback from the employees, they can create a survey, and based on these surveys, they can improve their services. So minimizing the need of manual effort, where process mining actually pitch in. Examining the processes thoroughly and accurately, driven by actual data, identifying the bottlenecks, deviations, and inefficiencies that need rethinking or automations, where any of the processes which is lacking, company can think to automate it and improvise those automations. Continuously track processes and measure the impact of improvements. Simplify compliance efforts with comprehensive audit trails applicable to any industry, from banking and financial services to insurance, manufacturing, healthcare, and more. This could also analyze almost any process in any functional area, including contact centers, purchase to pay, order to cash, and beyond. Now, how UiPath process mining works. So if you can see here, these are the four stages where it collects data from the system or from the UiPath environments automatically and discover how business processes works. This will understand each and every data in detail and provides improvements, deliver the most value. It will suggest a best approach or enhancement approach to improve those automations. This will also automate and improve holistically, where give the smart suggestions. Based on that, even company can think in terms of enhancement and continuously monitor all our processes, along with that giving feedback for the improvements. Now, to understand these processes, UiPath process mining are having several stages. So first is process steps, where we have to identify missing, repeating steps, executed or wrong order or sequence, and undesired flows. When it comes to the automation stage, repeating manual steps and converting those manual steps into the automations. Existing automations exceptions can be handled, and even we can target in terms of enhancement. Compliance related or security related aspects are also handled by these processes. Different areas of the company where we can apply best security practices, how we can improve inside system design, as well as make sure our data are protected. Industry benchmarks will be set up here. In terms of cost, rework, manual review, and repetitive steps can be handled within the process mining, and throughput time is always higher because it's giving the suggestions in the initial stage, where we can expect quick delivery, and overdue dates and SLA violations could be also handled. So these are the process understanding which companies are following. So that's all about process mining introductions. In next video, I will explain the demo of process mining, how we can import the data, and based on these data, you can work it effectively. That's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the content. If things so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.